Let us pray the Holy Rosary. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On a third day, he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From there, he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginnings, now and never shall be, world without end. Amen.
Meditating of the five sorrowful mystery. The first sorrowful mystery is the agony of Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginnings, now and never shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The second sorrowful mystery is the scourging at the pillar.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those most in need of thy mercy.
The third sorrowful mystery is the crowning with thorns. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us now and at the
hour of our death. Hail Mary, grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, Pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, so now and never shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. The fourth sorrowful mystery is the carrying of the cross by Jesus to Calvary.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus,
forgive us our sins.
Save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy.
The fifth sorrowful mystery is the crucifixion and death of our Lord. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginnings, now and never shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell, and lead all souls into heaven, especially those who most need of thy mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. Hail our life, our sweetness, and our hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sights, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. Turn then, most gracious advocate, thine eyes of mercy towards us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mary, Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Litany to the Most Holy Family. Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
God the Father in heaven,
have mercy on us.
God the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God the Holy Spirit,
have mercy on us.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, most worthy of our veneration,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, called the Holy Family from all time,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, Son, Mother, and Head of the Holy Family,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, Divine Child, Pure Spouse, and Chaste Spouse,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, Restorers of Fallen Families,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, Image of the Blessed Trinity here on earth,
pray for us.
Holy Family, tested by the greatest of difficulties,
pray for us.
Holy Family, with much suffering on the journey to Bethlehem,
pray for us.
Holy Family, without a welcome in Bethlehem,
pray for us.
Holy Family, visited by the poor shepherds,
pray for us.
Holy Family, obliged to live in a stable,
pray for us.
Holy Family, praised by the angels,
pray for us.
Holy Family, venerated by the wise men from the east,
pray for us.
Holy Family, greeted by the pious Simeon in the temple,
pray for us.
Holy Family, persecuted and exiled to a foreign country,
pray for us.
Holy Family, hidden and unknown in Nazareth,
pray for us.
Holy Family, faithful in the observance of divine laws,
pray for us.
Holy Family, perfect model of the Christian family,
pray for us.
Holy Family, center of peace and concord,
pray for us.
Holy Family, whose protector is a model of paternal care,
pray for us.
Holy Family, whose mother is a model of maternal diligence,
pray for us.
Holy Family, whose divine child is a model of filial obedience,
pray for us.
Holy Family, poor in material goods but rich in divine blessings,
pray for us.
Holy Family, has nothing in the eyes of men but so great in heaven,
pray for us.
Holy Family, our support in life and our hope in death,
pray for us.
Holy Family, patron and protector of the church we love,
pray for us.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph,
pray for us.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
spare us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
hear us, O Lord.
Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world,
have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
Let us pray. Holy Family of Nazareth, make our family one with you. Help us to be instruments of peace. Grant that love, strengthened by grace, may prove mightier than all the weaknesses and trials through which our families sometimes pass. May we always have God at the center of our hearts and homes until we are all one family, happy and at peace in our true home with you. Amen. Amen. The Memorare. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone who fled to your protection, implored your help, or sought the intercession was left unaided. Inspired by this confidence, I fly unto thee, O Virgin of Virgins, my Mother. To thee do I come, before thee I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the Word Incarnate, do not despise our petitions, but in thy mercy, hear and answer us. Amen. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us.
Amen.
May the souls of all the faithful departed through the mercy of God rest in peace.
Amen.
May the blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, descend upon us and remain with us always.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
Please all kneel for the Oratio Imperata against COVID-19. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. God, our Father, we come to you in our need to ask your protection against the COVID-19 that has disturbed and even claimed lives. We pray that you guide the people tasked to find cures for this disease and to stem its transmission. Protect the medical experts that they may minister to the sick with competence and compassion. We pray for those afflicted. May they be restored to health soon. Protect those who care for them. Grant eternal rest to those who have died. Give us the grace in this trying time to work for the good of all and to help those in need. We implore you to stop the spread of this virus and to save us from our fears. Grant all this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. We fly to your protection, O Holy Mother of God. Do not despise our petitions and our necessities, but deliver us always from all dangers. O glorious and blessed Virgin. Amen. Our Lady, health of the sick, pray for us. Saint Raphael, the Archangel, pray for us. Saint Roche, pray for us. Saint Lorenzo Ruiz, pray for us. Saint Pedro Calungsod, Most Holy Family, please all be seated. Our Mass intentions for this evening's Eucharistic celebration. Special intention of the sponsors for the 8th Novena Mass. Mrs. Cora Manahan and family, Sister Sally Gabriel, Sister Norma Pablo, and Brother J. Erlandicho of the Cofradía de la Sagrada Familia. For those affected by the COVID-19, Gawat de Leon family, Timothy Zen, Marie Velasco and family, Francisco Ramon, Esmeralda and Clara Paras, Jose and Justino Guillermo, Godofredo and Maximo Veriño, Sister Bautista, Narasing and Linda Marquez, Speedy Recovery of Jane, Florante Aquino and family, Martin Torrijas, Anne, Marian, Anna, and Martina Diomano, Diomano, Kiambao, and the Manlig families, Kiara Denise Dancel, for the speedy recovery of Norma Reyes, Salema Munsod, Maria Victoria Caruncho, Father Bernie Carpio, and Monsignor Felipe Ocol, Bayani Kilala IV, the Solid League of Great Presidents, Marietta, the Irid Sasson family, and for the sponsors and benefactors of Holy Family Parish Capitolio. Thanksgiving of Chris and Cherry Nuluden family, Lirajan and Revilla family, Lobiderio family. For the eternal repose of the soul of the following, Alexander, Raul, Salve, Eduardo, Frederick Eugene, Carlos Jr., Heriberto, Amparo, Lance, Reynaldo, Pepeton, Barry, Angelita, Roberto Jr., Roberto Sr., Philip, Nelson, Gary, Regalada, Roberto, Leo Vigilda, Remedios, Estelita, Virginia, Emmanuel Loreto, Dennis, Justin Harry, Jesus, Stephanie, Augusto, Artemio, Jose Jr., Joaquin Pineda, and the poor souls in the purgatory. Good evening, brothers and sisters. Welcome to the celebration of the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass. Today, we are on the 8th day of our novena in honor of the Most Holy Family. Our presider for this evening's Eucharistic celebration is Reverend Father Giorgio Opinio. Please all stand.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Brothers and sisters, let us acknowledge our sins and so prepare ourselves to celebrate these sacred mysteries. Lord Jesus, you healed the sick. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you forgave sinners. Christ, have mercy.
Christ, have mercy.
Lord Jesus, you gave yourself to heal us and bring us strength. Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest.
And on earth, peace to people of goodwill. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, Heavenly King, O God, Almighty Father, Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son, Lord God and Lamb of God, Son of the Father, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, in the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Let us pray. O God, who were pleased to give us a shining example of the Holy Family, graciously grant that we may imitate them in practicing the virtues of family life and in the bonds of charity, and so in the joy of your house, delight one day in eternal rewards. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. A reading from the book of the prophet Ezekiel. The hand of the Lord came upon me and led me out of the Spirit of the Lord and set me in the center of the plain, which was now filled with bones. He made me walk among the bones in every direction so that I saw how many they were on the surface of the plain. How dry they were, he asked me, Son of man, can these bones come to life? I answered, Lord God, you alone know that. Then he said to me, prophesy over these bones and say to them, dry bones, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, see, I will bring spirit into you that you may come to life. I will put sinews upon you, make flesh grow over you, cover you with skin and put spirit in you, so that you may come to life and know that I am the Lord. I prophesied as I had been told, and even as I was prophesying, I heard a noise. It was a rattling as the bones came together, bone joining bone. I saw the sinews and the flesh come upon them, and the skin covered them, but there was no spirit in them. Then the Lord said to me, prophesy to the Spirit, prophesy, Son of Man, and say to the Spirit, thus says the Lord God, from the four winds come, O Spirit, and breathe into this lane that they may come to life. I prophesied as he told me, and the Spirit came into them. They came alive and stood upright, a vast army. Then he said to me, Son of Man, these bones are the whole house of Israel. They have been saying, our bones are dried up, our hope is lost, and we are cut off. Therefore, prophesy and said to them, thus says the Lord God, O my people, I will open your graves, and you will rise from them, and bring you back to the land of Israel. Then you shall know that I am the Lord, when I open your graves and have you rise from them, O my people. I will put my spirit in you that you may live, and I will settle you upon your land. Thus you shall know that I am the Lord. I have promised, and I will do it, says the Lord. The word of the Lord.
Thanks.
Give thanks to the Lord, his love is everlasting.
Thanks to the Lord, his love.
Let the redeemed of the Lord say, those whom he has redeemed from the hand of the foe, and gathered from the lands, from the east and the west, from the north and the south. They went astray in the desert wilderness. The way in an inhabited city they did not find. Hungry and thirsty, their life was waiting away within them. They cried to the Lord in their distress. From their straits he rescued them, and he led them by the direct way to reach an inhabited city. Let them give thanks to the Lord for his mercy and his wondrous deeds to the children of men, because he satisfied the longing soul and filled the hungry soul with good things. Please all rise. Alleluia, alleluia. Teach me your paths, my God. Guide me in your truth. Alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
When the Pharisees heard that Jesus had silenced the Sadducees, they gathered together, and one of them, a scholar of the law, tested him by asking, "Teacher, which commandment in the law is the greatest?" He said to him, "You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This is the greatest and the first commandment. The second is like it. You shall love your neighbor as yourself. The whole law and the prophets depend on these two commandments." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
How authentic is our loving? Perhaps this is the message to each and every one of us this very day as we reflect with the readings that we have heard. How authentic is our loving? Today also we celebrate the 17th year of our diocese. No, ang pagkakatatag ng Diocese ng Pasig bilang isang diocese hiwalay sa Archdiocese ng Manila. So it's good that we ask ourselves, how authentic is our loving? In the Gospel, we have heard that Jesus, in questioning Jesus, what is the greatest of the commandments, without ado, Jesus would mention loving God and loving one's neighbor. What is controversial with the answer of Jesus is that the second is like it. No? Jesus emphasized that in loving God, it cannot be separated with loving our neighbor. Or suffice to say, loving God must be seen, must be felt, or must be manifested in our action towards others. It's very good to reflect and perhaps to really put reflection and prayer on the question, how authentic is my loving? Authenticity is the challenge of the Gospel for today. How authentic is our love? Let us always be reminded that love purifies our intention. Love purifies our intention. How do we know that our loving is really purifying our intention? When we become teachable, when we become docile, when we are open to changes, then our loving really purifies our intention to give what we have. Secondly, love intensifies our purpose. So how do we check? Even in fear, in doubt, or in the scarcity, we know why we serve, and most especially, we know who are we loving and serving. Love intensifies our purpose when we continue despite and in spite of. Thirdly, love perfects our relationship to God and to neighbor. As we age, because love perfects it, we see God's wisdom. Walang pagkakadismaya, walang pagsayang, kundi nakikita natin ang wisdom ng Diyos. In sickness, we see the wounds of Christ that saves. Marami pong nakakaranas ngayon yan dahil sa COVID pandemic at sa iba pang mga karamdaman. In trials, we see the saving cross of Jesus. In prayer and supplication, we see God's heart. Because in loving, what we see is the only pure love that we need in our lives. And none other than the person of Jesus Christ. Perhaps as we celebrate this novena along with our 17th year sa diocese, it's good to ask, how authentic is our loving and serving God as a diocese? Is it the love of Christ that continues to purify our intention? Is it inclined to the love of Christ that intensifies our purpose as a church, as a diocese? This love perfects our relationship to God, who intended us to be a diocese, who intended us to be a parish church, in order to love God, to serve God, and our neighbor. Sa huli, authenticity. Galit ang Diyos sa mga hunyango at mapagimbabaw. How authentic is our loving? Amen.
Please all stand.
As one family gathered together to give thanks and praise to our patrons, let us present our prayers and petitions to them. With confidence, we will answer, Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
May our Holy Father, the bishops, priests, and deacons continue to make themselves available to accompany the poor, the weak, the marginalized, and the victims of injustice, especially in these trying times. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
May the Church, the people of God, seek God's healing love through the sacrament of reconciliation and the Church's works of mercy. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
May social workers, government, and civil leaders work harmoniously in good faith to attain peace and order. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
May all the doctors, nurses, medical workers, and all frontliners be guided and protected by the Holy Family of Jesus, Mary, and Joseph as they minister to the sick and to all our brothers and sisters with competence and compassion. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
May all those who have gone ahead of us due to the virus and other kinds of illness have eternal rest in the kingdom of God. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
In the silence of our hearts, we lift up to the Holy Family our personal intentions. We pray.
Most Holy Family, hear our prayer.
Loving Father, listen to our prayers. Grant all families the perseverance in living their lives as Jesus, Mary, and Joseph did in this world. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Please all be seated.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this bread to offer, which earth has given and human hands have made. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to offer, fruit of the vine and the work of human hands. It will become for us a spiritual drink.
Blessed be God forever.
Lord, we ask you to be pleased with the sacrifice we offer you. Lord, wash with us.
Please Please also.
Pray, sisters and brothers, that these are sacrifice may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy church.
We offer you, Lord, a sacrifice of conciliation, humbly asking that through the intercession of the Blessed Virgin Mary and Saint Joseph, you may establish our families firmly in your grace and your peace. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God. His death we celebrate in love, His resurrection we confess with living faith, and His coming in glory we await with unwavering hope. And so, with all the angels and saints, we too give you thanks as in exaltation we acclaim.
Holy, holy, holy Lord God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like a dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread and, giving thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, and once more giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
When we eat this bread and drink this cup, we proclaim your death, O Lord, until you come again.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Milo Hubert, our Bishop, and all the clergy, and for all the intentions offered in this Mass. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. We pray for our dearly departed. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles and saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and may praise and glorify you to your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
Let us pray for the coming of the kingdom as Jesus taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold our Lord Jesus Christ, he is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. I am the living bread that came down from heaven, says the Lord. Whoever eats of this bread will live forever. An act of spiritual communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. Please all stand.
Let us pray. Bring those you refresh with this heavenly sacrament, most merciful Father, to imitate constantly the example of the Holy Family. We may share their company forever, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen. Please all kneel for the novena to the Holy Family.
Novena to the Most Holy Family, 8th day. Heavenly Father, your grace reaches us through the hands of your most precious Son, Jesus. His response to the prayers of Mary and Joseph are assured. So we ask for their prayers during this novena. Lord, send light to our understanding, inspiration to our decisions, and a fire of pure love to our hearts, so that we will respond to the blessing of your grace in our lives, which comes through the prayers of the Holy Family. And you, our guardian angels and all the saints in heaven, intercede for us, so that we may honor Jesus, Mary, and Joseph by the way we live. Help us to find ways to live as they did, and to avoid looking for excuses for not changing our ways. Through this novena in honor of the Holy Family, place in us a desire to pursue and imitate the virtues of the Holy Family, and to accept your answer to our request as your will for our lives. Amen. The Holy Family teaches us to trust in God. The Holy Family trusted in God. Mary and Joseph observed the law of Moses when they presented Jesus in the temple. As immigrants fleeing from Herod,
Joseph followed the will of God and trusted that God would provide. Jesus tells us to trust that the Father will provide. By trusting in God and the laws He gives us through the Scripture and His church, we will draw closer to Jesus. How do we trust in God? Do we listen and strive to follow the guidance given to us by Scripture and His church? Do we accept what is convenient and then ignore what calls us to sacrifice or change? Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, help us to accept love and trust in God's will and His church teachings, knowing that it is taught for our moral good and salvation. Help us to see where we have avoided trusting in God by not following His will or the moral teachings of His church. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation.
Hail Mary, full of grace. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, pray for us.
Please all be seated for the parish announcements. On Sunday, we will celebrate our parish fiesta and the 44th foundation anniversary of our parish church with the theme, Banal na Pamilya, Hilumin Niyo ang Aming Bayan. In line with the new directives given by the LGU and the IATF, please be guided with the following reminders and activities. Our Novena Masses and the Fiesta Mass will continue to be live streamed on our Facebook page and YouTube channel. Our Novena Mass will continue until tomorrow, August 22 at 6 p.m. For those who wish to physically attend the Mass, we will only allow 10 Mass goers on a first-come, first-served basis. Please bring your parish card. The Christian Family Movement of our parish will be conducting a webinar via Zoom entitled Family Life in the New Normal tomorrow, August 22, from 9:45 a.m. to 12 noon. Our speakers are Father Jojo Opinio and Reverend Julius De Gracia. This webinar is open to all parishioners. For more details, please contact 0917-326-3486 or visit their official Facebook page, Christian Family Movement of Holy Family Parish Capitolio. Our concelebrated Fiesta Mass on Sunday at 10:15 a.m. will push through. However, our parish has decided to cancel other scheduled Sunday Masses on August 23. Once again, for those who wish to physically attend the 10:15 Fiesta Mass, we will only follow 10 Mass goers on a first-come, first-served basis. Starting August 24 to 29, we will have no public Masses at 6 p.m. The priest will just say private Masses for your intentions. However, we will have our usual live stream Mass on August 30, Sunday at 10:15 a.m. For your donations and love offering for our parish church, you may have it deposited on our bank account or you may send money through our GCash account. Let us continue supporting our parish church during these trying times. Thank you. Please all stand.
Father Roy and I will give you the blessing. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Through the intercession of the Most Holy Family, may Almighty God bless you. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass has been offered. Let us go to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.